Hello everybody and welcome back to Code Vein. We are currently in the Hellfire Knight DLC. And we are currently getting our butt handed to us. I want to see how this goes. And see if I'm even able to remotely do this. Wait, do I have that already?
Excuse me.
So to get her special outfit. That is so stupid. So I have to use her outfit. Okay, so it's this guy again.
Thank you. There we go.
Dadgummit. Stop being mad at me! Oh my god, no! Goodness. High stamina, perfect for melee combat. Low HP, but high strength and fortitude. He didn't have low HP, so that's bull. Graceful prominence. Face paint. Got her new outfit. Face paint. Got her alternate version. And that is all I really wanted. Let's take a look. I want to see. So your dark version looks like. That's pretty cool, not gonna lie. It's white and black. I like your dark version though. We're gonna go with that. And I got it needs my dexterity up. Well, that's easy. The dexterity will get buffed up too. Let's head back to camp. See what we can do with it. We gotta go back there anyway. Oh my goodness, he was rough. Plan to do it all again too. Probably turn it into a stream. Do it again with my buddy. It may be even be easier.
Blood veil, do you want to upgrade?
I don't have enough materials. Need more queen's iron.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
I've got a whole new line of stock, but seriously, you've made my job off. If you want it, I got it. Go out there. It'll be okay. Relax. Don't forget. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Get back. I'll still use it for a little bit.
Honestly, I'll lead the way.
Alright, next up. Celestial Ice Prison.
It's unexplored territory.
At least we're wearing a better coat for it. And I see our boss right down there. Sorry, but I won't be getting any of them bonuses. I definitely won't be using Mia.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do this anyway. Oh. Where are you going, EO? There's a Vestige Core around here. There's a Vestige Core up there, too. This one's a freaking maze.
What's that? I'm not getting in the way, am I?
Thank God we stunned him.
Did you find something good?
Oh boy, okay, it's one of these. Oh, that's the wrong move. Okay, so there was ads. Of course there was ads.
I was waiting for you.
Strategy.
beast nearby. Stay cautious.
Need to be careful. I wouldn't be surprised if there's fall through floors. About time. Check out this way. Can't see anything. That's that vestige.
Watch your footing. Did you find something good?
Huh, I didn't even see this here. Oh, okay. So that's what that little cave went to. I don't think I'm missing anything in this room. I think just the boss. Stop it. I can't move. Got no stamina. Good sweet Lord. Sweet. This guy's making things a little bit easier, but it's still pretty hard. cats are so bad, I swear. Cool. Oh, that was just that. I thought that was a message core. Let's see how this one goes. Can't be right. Really? That was way easier than the first one. Maybe it's because I have a lot of fire anyway. I got that one I wanted. Blood Mist Halberd. Could be interesting. Strength A plus. High strength scaling. What? I don't want high strength scaling, so this is heavy. But it offers high dexterity. It requires what now? Dexterity A. How can I get much higher dexterity? I guess he is strength A and dexterity B. S plus. That was a good run, though. We only got one more DLC left. So, we got one more DLC left, and I'm gonna probably do the last Tower of Trials. After that, then the videos are gonna come to a slow release, because I'm gonna try to get to where I can do each of the endings. And if y'all want, I might do it. I might have an episode where I go through a lot of the vestiges, memories that I haven't done in this series. If that's something interesting to look at. Well, now I'm curious. So. Features gifts, but I wonder if a lot of that's just. Which I need dex. If I want to be strong with what I'm using, I need high dexterity scaling. I didn't realize my dexterity was only a B plus. I get something with A or A plus. Huh. Weight allowance is extremely low. I can't use that then. Which the next one might be able to, the next DLC one might give me high. So, Louie's high dexterity. I'm high dexterity. Next one's gonna be lightning.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
I need more queen steel.
So now,
in comparison, Its physical's lower, its base is Galen's. I guess I lose. I guess it's high dexterity scaling, but it doesn't. If I wear this one, does it scale both my strength and dexterity up? Be better. Oh dear. Alright, well, we're gonna head to the next area at least.
Honestly, I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Eternal Abyss.
Don't be over eager.
All things considered, this one should be the hardest one. The second one was a pushover. But this one's probably gonna have lightning and stuff in it. Should have all the hardest enemies. All that kind of good stuff. So that kind of just told me ice is what I need to use.
I'll be with you.
I notice they don't have any weapons. Oh, that'll do. That's a halberd galvanized by thunderbolts. Get our stuff all set up. So we need, first of all, we need lightning resistance. Some ice weapon. Alright. We at least got something, at least. That's all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, which might even be our last.